Where in the Emerald Island this I want to know. Can anybody tell me where the paddy roses grow? In the glens of Antrim near the town of Cushendall. One morning Mary lands and there the fairest of them all. To with my own affections and my money she did go. So we sailed along to where the brandy roses grow. Her cheeks were dyed with roses and her hair in raven hue. Before that she had done with me she had me raven too. She left me sorely stranded on the point she left you know. That belong to where the tiny roses grow. Can anybody tell me where the tiny roses grow? Some say down in every town and mostly in Mayo. It's somewhere in the Emerald Island, this I want to know. Can anybody tell me where the tiny roses grow? The roses in Calais.
A sermon. You are gifted, just gifted. What a marvellous sermon it was. And you know, the attention, the people, you held their attention. Do you know what surprised me? What I've been learning over the last while, how inaccurate people's memories are about the history of Blarney.
I totally agree.
And I've had enough of it. I've had absolutely enough of it. And I think today's the day that we're going to set the record straight. We're going to show the people of Blarney what actually happened in historical times in this very square around us. Who's with us to find out the truth about the history of Blarney? Who's with us? Will you come with us?
Maybe not every truth, but you don't need to know everything that happened, really, do we?
Well, we can be selective about certain things, I'm quite sure.